No, but see, the lover always comes back. Ulysses, Tristan, Romeo.
Listen, I'm homeschooled. What's your point?
I'd rather die than live without you.
Okay, prove it.
What?
Prove it. Here.
Where did you...
Put this apple on your head and go stand against the tree.
Wait, you're gonna...
Uh-huh.
You're crazy!
And you're not crazy enough. That's the problem. Once I was hopeful, thought we were one. Life less than perfect, finally begun. But now I wonder, are we undead? I want to treasure you in death as well as life. I want to cut you with my love and with my knife. But can I live as your tormentor?
I'm not deranged.
I never asked that of you.
But in this moment, I know I've changed. I want to climb Mount Everest, go to Mozambique. I want to be impulsive, want to be unique. Can't believe I mean it when you hear me shriek. I'm crazier than you. I'm crazier than you. And now I'll prove to you exactly how I'm crazier than you. I'll do what you can do. From here on in, I give my solemn vow.
The arrow from its quiver, hold it in your hand, be brave.
Pierce the apple, not the liver, or we're dancing on my grave.
Place it in the bow and steady.
Can't you shoot that thing already?
And when you demonstrate the fear is my idea.
Girl, believe me, fear is your
appeal.
Then my life must be real, real.
And in a flash when I release and seal the deal.
Wait, okay. You want crazy? Here's crazy. Put a blindfold on.
Okay, now it's getting interesting. Aren't you afraid?
No. You know why? Because I will guide the arrow. I will guide it with my love.
And how does that work exactly?
We're connected, see? We're destined to be together. So nothing bad can happen.
Yeah, but what if I miss?
Then you'll be the last thing I ever see.
That is so hot.
Ready? Now, will you marry me?
Oh, yes, Lewis. 1,000 times yes.
Lucas! Lucas!
Gotcha.
Did you hear that? The boy was willing to die for love. Hard to believe he's your son.
He was so happy.
Remember that? Being happy?
Yeah. What happened?
You turned into an unfeeling, rigid, selfish control freak.
Fester, you're a wise person. How do I fix this? What do I do?
Don't worry. It'll come to you.
Wasn't always this way. I was happy-go-lucky once. I told jokes, played the guitar, slept until noon. Then you get a wife and kid and mortgage.
Keep going.
What do I say?
Just remember how you felt the first time you saw her.
Alice, it's Mal.
I know.
No, the old Mal.
The old Mal? With the guitar and the t-shirt?
And the headband.
Oh my god, the headband. You were pretty crazy back then, you know that?
I guess I got stuck, Alice. More than most men. But Mama, I swear to you, I'll be crazy again.
Mal, you're rhyming.
For you, baby. Just for you.
I learned from Lucas. I learned from you. I wasn't happy. I wasn't true. But then the way you spoke at dinner touched my soul. Completely crazy yet completely in control. So when you kicked me out, I said, let's rock and roll. And I'll be crazier than you, far crazier than you. It warms me up to see you living large. When I'm crazier than you, far crazier than you, I'll drop the plan, you'll be the man in charge.
All this time and all I needed was the hope that you'd submit.
Too afraid and too conceited to believe that you were it. But the journey's now completed.
Oh, I missed you, Pumpkin! Come to Mama!
I'm gonna treasure you in death as well as
Mom, you're right.
I wanna touch you with my love and with my knife.
All the timing.
And with me as my tormentor and my wife.
Oh,
from here on in your singing, my